Welcome back to Ozarks Fox AM. You know, it may be cold outside, a little snow, but guess what we're doing today? We're grilling.
It's smoky in here.
It is a little smoky.
I hope we don't set off some alarms.
Fire up the barbie. Kylie, I'll put a shrimp on the barbie. I will. I forgot shrimp.
I was going to say, you don't have any shrimp.
Shrimp burgers.
So, on our community cuisine, we have posted a picture of a beautiful cheeseburger on our Ozarks Fox AM Facebook page. Leave a comment. Tell us what you would like us to make. You'll see right over here, the grill is going. I've closed the lid. The burgers are now just starting to cook.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. We can't make burgers if the burgers aren't cooked, so.
But there. We can make toppings, and we can
yes.
be ready. What kind of toppings? What are we doing
here? Well, let's see. Kaylee, do you have any comments yet from viewers on toppings that we could start preparing?
Yeah. Amanda says guacamole, pepper jack, cheese, and onions.
That does sound good. I did get two avocados.
Okay. Can we cut that up?
Yep, absolutely. And I know for sure we're going to be doing the fried egg because that is a... I believe that's English. I know the English do it. And I forgot a bowl for you, Kim. There's a cutting board.
I can do it in my hand.
Okay, we may wait on this till the next commercial break and we'll get a bowl for you.
Yeah.
Also, you know what I love? Somebody commented on like sautéed mushrooms and onions.
Uh-huh. Okay. That's good.
Like a mushroom Swiss burger to me
is... Oh, so good.
Delicious. So let's... Are these heating up right now?
I have them on.
Okay,
yes.
Perfect.
Maybe
let's go ahead and throw some butter in. And I... Look what I did, Cammie.
Yeah.
I got pre-cooked, pre-sliced onions.
There you go.
Just to help with time.
Okay, so you want some butter and not
some
oil?
Yeah, let's do some butter.
Butter.
I'm going to cut it.
And
butter.
I got the mushrooms right here. Got some mushrooms
pre-cut.
And butter.
Hey, we made it easy today, but that's
tried.
Good, because we're making like 8 kinds of burgers.
Right. We could make 12, Kimmy.
For 3 of us.
The other thing, too, that people suggested, which I have right here, is my mom used to do this. She would add this dried onion soup mix.
Yes.
Into the raw meat.
I think I have done that. Like for, what do you call those? It's kind of like a something steak where you put like the gravy on top.
And Salisbury steak.
Yes, Salisbury steak. I've done it for that.
Really? I did not know that's what it was for. I mean, you can make
I don't know if that's what it was for. That's what I did.
Okay, the good news is it is sizzling.
Sizzling.
Now, we just put them on at 8 o'clock, so a little after 8 o'clock, actually.
Okay.
Cammie, how are the comments going?
Good. Someone says fried pickles. That was from Tanya. Lori says candied jalapenos.
Look what I got, though. Look what I did get here, though. This might be something that could substitute.
Pepper jelly.
Yeah.
I you know, I buy some of that sometimes, and I don't ever use it because I, like, lose track of what I bought it for.
Mm-hmm.
But there's lots of things you can use that for. Do you use that otherwise?
I've never seen that in my life.
This,
really?
Okay, I don't know if this is the same thing, Cammie, but my Aunt Becky makes that thing at Christmas where you take the block of cream cheese
yes.
and you put the pepper jelly
yes.
on top of it. Is that the same?
That's what I've done.
Yes.
But I think there's other things, too. I just don't know what they are.
Okay.
Burgers?
Well, it could add a little kick and a little sweetness to the burger.
Is this going in here?
Yes, it is.
I did. Do we need butter in this one, too?
Let's go ahead and do butter. Yeah.
Are we considering any vegans?
Let's do a few of them, and we'll leave... Because a lot of people in our comments like the raw onions.
Okay.
Yeah. That's probably enough for what we're doing.
Yeah. Spatula.
Oh,
right
here we go. There we go.
Thank you, sir.
And Kaylee, if you want to put butter in that pan, let me see if it's on.
Nothing's vegan?
Nothing... What do you mean?
Oh...
What do you mean?
Because that's dairy?
Are we cooking anything vegan?
Oh, then yes, don't
you have
use
spray.
Well, no. The only vegan thing we're doing for the vegans is
are
in
the
here are the patties on the top. We have black bean and chickpea. And I believe, Gage, if you're listening, I did not see anything. This just says wheat and soy for these chickpea burgers. So I think Gage, our vegan, can eat this one. This is the one I got that I think is.
There's also avocados. I won't use the butter knife.
Okay, perfect. Yeah. Can I tell you, cross-contaminating, that's something chefs have to think about, and I would totally mess that up.
I would
not remember that.
Except for with raw meat. Like, I definitely am very careful with raw meat. I, like, wash my hands, like, 20 times when I'm cooking with meat.
Right.
Jelly's vegan.
Don't
put jelly on your black bean burger.
There you go.
One we're going to definitely make coming up is Elijah Ponder suggested the one for... the peanut butter jelly and bacon.
Okay, that, I'm very curious.
I cannot even wait.
It might be disgusting, but it might be awesome. You never know. Something so strange like that.
It could be amazing.
I wonder if we're the only ones that haven't heard of that before. Like, are other people
aware of this?
Can
I tell you what he said on one of the posts?
Uh-huh.
Tell me if I don't know if I'll be able to find it in time.
Okay.
He was saying that burger place over, is it on Campbell, Bears?
Uh-huh.
I think he said maybe they do it. Don't quote me on that.
Okay.
But I could have sworn he said, maybe that... place did it.
Okay.
Yeah, and I've not
because they have
there.
Like a huge. Well, it's been a while since I have, but I think they have a huge menu of different types of burgers. So I'm sure they get creative with them, right?
All right, we're finally starting to get hot here. Right,
finally.
I'm going to throw some mushrooms to start sautéing with it.
Okay.
How's that? Okay.
Do you want me to start any bacon?
Oh, please do. Guess what? It's pre-cooked, so I can just heat it up.
Just warm it up a little bit.
Yep. By the way, have you had that pre-cooked bacon? It is good.
Yeah.
I made it the other day because I had some leftover, and I just put it in the skillet to heat it up.
And it's so fast and crispy.
Yeah.
Bacon is kind of hard just because it makes such a mess. You know I do my bacon in the microwave?
Do you really?
Yeah.
That was my mom.
Yeah, like paper towels and then the raw bacon, put a paper towel on top and cook it for like 5 minutes and then maybe take some out that's done and
this
put it back in for a minute.
Bacon.
But
oh, is it too thin?
Thin.
I like my bacon thick.
Oh, you
well,
like thick
I think
cut.
Those pre-cut or pre-cooked usually are thin, aren't they?
You know what I'm going to do, Cammie? I'm going like to get, where's another knife?
Yeah.
Oh, can I borrow
what
that
do you
knife?
Want? Which one?
I'm going to try to cut these onions in half. To make them little smaller pieces. And now,
there
I know this
go.
Is probably not supposed to be happening in a skillet, but
we can't
I'm doing
do everything
it.
Right on TV.
I know, right? It's so hard to do things correctly on TV.
So you bought pre-sliced onions, but you
ooh, look at this, guys. Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
good news is, burgers will be done before you know it, okay?
Oh, yeah, the Morningstar ones, they don't take long to cook.
Morningstar, is that the bean one?
I do want to read a comment, though. Uh-huh. This is what I was told by one of our viewers, too, by the way. I have to share this with you because it was interesting. Lisa Smith. Lisa, hi, Lisa. She said, only flip the burgers once. Place the burger in the center to cook evenly. Do not press down with the spatulas. It dries it out, losing their juices, which Cody told us last week with the Mahomes burger. So I'm going to try not to flip them and keep the juices in only once. And I'm going to add salt and pepper because I learned that at McDonald's also.
Okay, sometimes I flip too soon, and then that's my problem, because then you don't have it completely done, and then I have to flip it again.
Oh, right, so I don't know. Okay, so here's the thing. When we come back, I promise these burgers are going to be ready. We're going to start building the burgers and getting more of your comments on our Ozarks Fox Am Facebook page. Please don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Stay there.
Kaylee, put some more butter in here.
Oh, yeah, we're drying out.
We're drying.